Kristen Doute from Vanderpump Rules and Essie Cupp from Essie Cupp Unfiltered on CNN. Behind the bar, Jacqueline Novak is starring in Get On Your Knees at the Lucille Hotel Theater for February 16th. Is Get On Your Knees at all a response to Get On Your Feet?
I mean, I haven't done that much that's interesting on my feet, so to speak. You know what I mean? I just feel like there's not that much to explore there, you know? Whereas
got it.
The knees, there's a lot.
You
there's
need kind taller of guys.
Yes. Diana G emailed, Kristen, since you've gotten with Craig, can you rate his kissing skills from 1 to 10?
Who said I got with Craig?
Well, it seems
you
like
did,
you
kind of.
It seems like, seems like you've at least kissed.
We have kissed. He's a great kisser.
Okay.
Not as good as Sheena, but like pretty damn near close.
Sheena's a great. Oh,
she's
that's
a great
so funny.
Kisser.
Sheena got. Max said she was not
no,
a good kisser.
Brett.
Brett said
they're
she was not a good kisser.
I know.
Yes.
That's not nice.
Well,
Sheena's
this...
a wonderful kisser.
Okay.
I've made out
that's
with her plenty of times.
All right. Brittany from Kentucky. It's not.
Wait, what?
What? From Kentucky, is it? Hey, Brittany.
Hi, Andy.
Hi. How are you?
No, it's not.
Good, how are you?
Great, what's your question?
Yeah.
I had a question for Kristen and Essie. I wanted to know if you all think that Max will be the new Jax.
Will Max be the new Jax?
No, definitely no. Not. No. I really like Max. He's like a really good, humble person. He just is... His D gets a little wet. Yeah.
Oh, well, that's Jax-like.
He has the Jax track record of like, effing too many girls, but he's kinder.
All right, let's go to Ashley from Iowa. Ashley from Iowa. Hey, Ashley, what's your question?
Iowa.
Hi.
Hi, Andy. I love watching you and baby Benny. I have a sweet spot for Benny. My husband's Benny, too.
Oh,
so
thanks.
My question is for Kristen.
Okay.
I was just curious, what happened with Carter's BMW, and is he working now?
Oh, Lord. Bless Jax's heart. So Jax was right about a lot of things this episode, but Carter doesn't have a two-seater. And what was the other thing? Everything Jax said about Carter's car was, I don't pay for it. Like, I never pay for Carter's car. Mm. So it was just all BS.
So does he still have the BMW?
He sure does.
Okay.
Does he have a job?
Yes, he has a job.
What
and
is
he doesn't,
his
and
job,
he doesn't
Kristen?
Live with me.
What is his job?
He's a photographer, and he's a photographer's assistant.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go to Janelle from Ohio. Hey, Janelle, what's your question?
Hey, my question's for Essie.
Okay.
I was wondering, what is your thoughts or opinion about Tinsley finally getting engaged to Scott?
I'm shocked. I was shocked because they had broken up so
right.
many times and really seemed like he did not want to be in this relationship.
Right, right, right.
I mean, worked really hard to not be in this relationship.
Right.
And then this grand gesture, and they're together. So I'm thrilled. I want her to find happiness. She's such a good, nice girl, and she wants a family, and I think everyone should have that if they want it. So I wish them the best.
All right, let's go to Emberly from Detroit. Hey, Emberly, what's your question?
Hi. Okay, so my question is for Kristen.
What's up, Detroit?
Hi, I'll see you in Detroit, too, on February 19th.
Yes, to my podcast. Hell yeah.
So what about Witches of WeHo, like the wine? Because I'm obsessed with the Pinot Grigio. Is that, like, put to a stop, or is it to be determined? Or
you're still going to make the wine if you're not.
The wine is still available.
Oh, good.
Katie and I are working very hard on it.
All right. I want to thank Kristen and Essie and Jacqueline for more. Click around Bravo.tv.com. Good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.